Hey guys, welcome back to Ashmar Arboretum. And today I'm at my parents' homestead and I'm looking at some of their fruit trees and I noticed something. So let me zoom in on it and I'll show you what I'm talking about. Know how well you can see that bug right there, but that is a Chilochorus stigma, commonly known as the twice stabbed ladybug. Now, this guy. He's classified as a beneficial insect in your orchard, and he's usually out here eating scale and aphids and the mealybugs and usually pests in your orchard. So we're just gonna leave this guy alone for now and come back at a later time. So I hope you guys learned something today, and I hope you guys learned that not all bugs are a pest in your orchard. Not all bugs are going to be a pest in your gardens or flower beds as well, but knowledge is power. And if you like this type of content, please like, share, and subscribe our channel. Until next time, thanks for watching.